Good evening and welcome to Jazz Clubs Northwest here at Boxley's. This was supposed to be the Greg Williamson Quartet, where we're going to do something kind of normal. And then Chris Symer entered the picture, and I thought, okay, we're going to get a little bit away from normal, because nothing says not normal like Chris Symer. That's a joke. Normally, if there was a lot of people here, there'd be laughter. And then our pianist was unfortunately detained elsewhere, and so now I jokingly referred to this as the three-headed monster, or three-headed dragon trio, non-piano, and so I thought we'd take the opportunity to do something completely different, fresh, on this fine summer day. Maybe the heat got to me. So anyway, this is not the Greg Williamson Quartet, this is three-headed dragon. Still quartet, yeah. And we're this first set, we're going to continue on with playing some standards in unusual and clandestine fashion. This is Alexey Nikolaev on the saxophone, Chris Symer on the bass. My name is Greg Williamson. I can't wait to hear what we play next. The
Mm-hmm.
Alexey just said, well, that was a lot of interesting directions. Yes. All right, next we're going to play the blues. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's called the Triple-Headed Dragon Blues. This is Alexey Nikolaev on the saxophone. This is Chris Symer on the bass. My name is Greg Williamson. Thank you for indulging us in our jazz experiment. A eventually we got to the jazz. It was kind of fun. Stick around in the next set. We are going to do some of our quartet material, much in the fashion. So this is a bit of a primer, or if you're British, a primer for what we might do in the next set. And stick around. Thanks to Jazz Clubs Northwest and Boxley's and everybody here running the board and the sound and the coffee machine. And thanks to the people who are in the audience who braved the just demanding weather, 80 degrees out there. It's really quite remarkable. And thank you. We'll be right back.
right. Thanks, everybody. It's good to see you all back for the second set. I'm Michael Crone. That's Danny Kolke. That's Phil Demery, who I just met tonight. We have an embarrassment of riches when it comes to bass in this area.
I'd be embarrassed.
Thank you, Phil.
You're welcome.
Greg Williamson on the drums. That's Michael Glenn right there. He didn't play on that one, but I feel he probably wants us to clap for him anyway. All right, so Heather, I know you said you weren't going to play tonight, but I really want you to come up for this one. Would you? You don't have to, but boy, it would mean a lot to me. That first tune was a Freddie Hubbard composition called Little Sunflower. And now we're going to go to another. Actually, this wasn't written by a trumpet player, but it was made famous by a trumpet player. This is called Candy.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Welcome back to round two of Three-Headed Dragon. It's the new band name, Three-Headed Dragon. Could be three heads on a post here if we don't shape up. How about a hand for Alexey Nikolaev on the saxophone? Chris Symer on the bass. My name is Greg Williamson. Well, we've got a couple more tunes for you. Thanks again to Boxley's and Jazz Clubs Northwest. Yeah, I'm the dragon head in the middle. We're gonna try. That was our arrangement of the previous arrangement of What a Wonderful World, which was a previous arrangement of the Louis Armstrong, which featured Buddy Catlett on the bass. But this was some different bass notes. Next, we're going to do a tune called Fungi Mama. This is written by Blue Mitchell. And, man, I can't wait to see what happens on this one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yay. How about a hand for Alexey Nikolaev on the saxophone? Chris Symer on the bass.
Yay.
My name is Greg Williamson, and together we are three-headed dragon. No, wait. It'd be like this. I'm the big one on the end. Oh, I'm in the middle. That's right. Thanks to Boxley's Jazz Clubs Northwest and everybody here running the operational procedures, the coffee and the sound and the video and the fabulous lights. If you'd like to support what you hear or see, you can become a member at jazzclubsnorthwest.org, or you can tell your friends how much fun you had hanging out and listening to the music. And if you didn't like the music, tell your friends you were at the Space Needle. All right, these are the jokes, and we will see you next time. Thanks.